በጭቃ ላይ ራስ ማኛገር ከራስ ቢጥልህ ራስ ማኛገር ወንድሚያትና ደድ ራስ ማኛገር ማንም አላየህ ራስ ማኛገር ይልቁን ተጠንቀቅ ቃን እንዳይጥልህ ይልቁን ተጠንቀቅ ቃን እንዳይጥልህ ሌሊት ከጭቃ ላይ
in Kfar Saba, which is a small town near Tel Aviv. My first instrument was accordion, which is the non-coolest instrument ever. We started the project on 2003. I've been recording with a lot of friends of mine and been recording in my parents' basement. This was like a home studio. I recorded there about 70 artists until today. So I'm like a chef sometimes, but I need like all these amazing people that can bring a lot of input. Ron Ivrin on percussion from Uruguay, Cabra Kasai, she was born in the camps of Sudan, Wogdera Swasa from Ethiopia, Litayo Gabay from the Persian community. We're sitting in half circle and each one of us like moving back and forward. Something that's very unique. There is it's not a band, but and it's not also like a one leader. So.
זה גם משהו יפה, כל אחד מביא איתו את הווייב שלו, את האישיות שלו.
For me, the project, the music of the project is the music that is the music of Tel Aviv, the streets of Tel Aviv of 2007. It's not something unique for me because I don't see my drummer as my Iraqi drummer, and I don't see my singer as the Ethiopian vocalist. They are all my friends.
האישיות של כל אחד פה זה מה שמביא, מביאים את זה, אתה יודע, את החוצה פה, קהל רואה את זה.
Thank you.